Hello friends, as you may have heard, the earth is still very hot from the inside. But have you ever thought about what exactly is inside the earth? In today's video, we will learn about this very mystery of the earth with the help of the 3D animation. Our entire earth is made up of 6 layers: continental crust, oceanic crust, upper mantle, lower mantle, outer core, and inner core. Now we will learn in details about all these layers. First, we will learn about the uppermost layer of the earth, which is called the continental crust. The thickness of this layer can range from 25 to 70 km, and its density is lower than all the other layers of the earth. Now let's talk about the second layer of the earth, which is called the oceanic crust. The thickness of this layer is approximately 7 to 10 km, and its density is higher than the continental crust. If we talk about the third layer of the earth, which is layer upper mantle, it is about 410 km thick. This layer is mostly made up of solid rock, but it moves as hot and molten rock, rises to the surface, cools, and then sinks. In the next video, we will explain in detail the movement occurring in this layer, why it occurs, and what changes happen in the earth due to this movement. Now let's talk about the next layer of the earth, the lower mantle. The volume of this layer is approximately more than half of the total volume of the earth. This layer extends to about 2900 km below. It is very hot and its density is higher than the upper mantle. If we talk about the next layer of the earth, which is called the outer core, it is made up of iron and nickel. It is so hot that it remains in a liquid state even after being made up of iron and nickel. This layer is approximately 2300 km thick. If we talk about the inner core of the earth, which is located at the center of the earth, its size is 2/3 of the moon. Although the temperature of the inner core is as hot and solid as the surface of the sun, you may be wondering why it is in a solid state while the outer core is in a liquid state. Even though the temperature of the inner core is higher than the temperature of the outer core, the main reason for this is the pressure that is exerted at the center of the earth. Due to the higher pressure at the center, the inner core remains in a solid state despite being hotter, while the outer core remains in a liquid state even at lower temperature. So talked about the layers of the earth. In our next video, we will learn about how the magnetic field is formed on earth's surface and what happens if it is not present. To watch such informative 3D videos, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. See you in our next video.